Hey there, everyone, and welcome to Relationship Advice with me, Christina Maranovic on The Raffi Report. One subject I feel is important to bring up is flirting. Many people who are in relationships are turned off by the idea of their partner flirting or even flirting themselves with other males or females for fear of cheating. But honestly, there's nothing to worry about if you can tell the difference between flirting and playing around. Traditionally, flirting is something as simple as just being a little friendlier than usual. This can happen with anyone. It doesn't even have to be the same sex you're attracted to. It is something natural and innocent that us as human beings love to do. So go out there and flirt, everyone. Not only do I suggest it, I recommend it. Flirting starts to get in the territory of playing around when you start to get physical, and this can be as simple as touching someone's arm. That doesn't include touching someone's arm that you've known for a while and are comfortable with, but something like feeling a stranger's muscles. There are people who are touchy-feely out there, and not in a bad way, just in a, by the way, I'm kind of going to invade your personal space kind of way, since they seem to lack a bubble. I mean, we all know who these people are. And for those who are in relationships with these kinds of partners, just chill out. You knew what you were getting into before you got in the relationship. They're not doing anything out of the ordinary. Another line people should be aware of is making sexual comments, which is a no-no. Unless it's joke related. I mean, we're in college and that's what she said kind of jokes seem to still be going strong. Now on the flip side, flirting has changed a lot. What we consider flirting now would have been seen as playing around not too long ago. Just be careful what you're doing, and if you're with someone that doesn't approve of the way you flirt, then they can either accept it or you can simply find another partner that's just as flirty as you. The main thing to remember about forming a romantic relationship is that there is no one set way of doing it. If you and your partner are the kind of people who like to bat your eyelashes and have no problem touching people, then go for it. As long as you're both okay with what's going on, keep on doing what you're doing. And just as a note for all those who have a problem with the touchy-feely couples going around and doing this because it's wrong, mind your own business! Spend more time working on your relationship rather than worrying about someone else's, okay? Well, anyways, email me any relationship questions you have, topics you'd like to hear about, and don't forget to leave comments about each show at kmrelationships@theraffireport.com. This has been Relationship Advice with Christina Maranovic on The Raffi Report. Keep on loving, Fredonia. And now a word from our sponsors.
The Raffi Report is brought to you by The Green Tea Room, Henry's Hair Company, and the Buster Brown Bean Company. Fueling the humor. Aw, yeah.